Well, our next musical guest was drafted into the chaos and horror of war as a child soldier in Africa. Sudanese-born rap star Emmanuel Jal is here to tell his story this evening. And unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, it's a story that is all too common for thousands of children caught up in areas of conflict right around the world. Now, I've interviewed Emmanuel before, and I'm sure you're going to find his story both heartbreaking and inspiring. Jal uses his charity in Sudan to change the lives of children. It's called Gwa, which means peace. He's joined here tonight by beatboxer Silverstone. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the very talented Emmanuel Jal.
Sometimes you gotta lose to win. Never give up, never give in. Left home at the age of 7. 1 year later, I live with an AK-47. The children of Darfur, your empty bellies on the telly, now it's you that I'm fighting for. Left home. Don't even know the day I'll ever return. My country's war-torn. Music I used to hear was bombs and fire of guns. So many people died that I don't even cry no more. I ask God question, what am I here for? Why are my people poor? And why, when the rest of the children were learning how to read and write, I was learning how to fight. But what education has done for me now is I'm able to discover the truth that when I discovered the truth, I was able to forgive, and now I'm trying to be a peacemaker. So, and so, with a lot of things that are happening now everywhere, where the wars are taking places, and with internet, things are gonna be easy. Education will be the only way that it will unite us easily, and we get to learn each other culture and make things happen. So what I'm gonna do now, maybe it's unusual, it's never done at UN, so I'm gonna celebrate Emma McCune now with a song, but I'll ask you guys to stand. Do you mind if we celebrate Emma with me? Okay, so stand, I'll show you some easy moves that are good for diplomats. Can we have the light on all over so we see everybody? Please, put on the lights. I wanna see the guys. Yeah, turn on the light. We're gonna see them at the back. Yeah, turn it on fully. Yeah, yes, yes, yes. So now, you guys ready? All right. And if you wanna go more, I want you to share. You know, today we are celebrating a day, yeah? So we gotta celebrate it with our body, not with our heads, not with our minds. Let's smile, you know, and everything. You get what I mean? All right, so. Are you there with me?
This one goes to Emma McCune. Angel to the rescue one afternoon. I'm here because you rescued me. I'm proud of carrying your legacy. Thank you. Bless you. R.I.P.
Another starving refugee.
What would I be?
What would I be?
Me.
If Emma never rescued me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
You would have seen my face on the telly. Fat, hungry belly. Flies in my eyes are too big for my size. Just another little starving child. Running around in Africa, born to be wild. Praise God, praise the Almighty for sending an angel to rescue me. I got a reason for being on this earth, cause I know more than many what a life is worth. And I now gotta get a chance to stand my ground. I'm gonna run over mountains, peaks and bounds. I ain't an angel, hope I'll be one soon. And if I am, I wanna be like Emma McCune. Me.
What would I be?
Me.
If Emma never rescued me.
What would I be?
What would I be?
Me.
Another starving refugee.
What would I be?
What would I be?
Me.
If Emma never rescued me. Yeah, yeah.
Are you there with me, everybody at the back?
Yeah, yeah.
I would have probably died from starvation.
Yeah.
Or some other wretched disease.
Yeah.
I would have gone a with no education, just another refugee. I stand here because somebody cares. I stand here because somebody cares. I know there is a lot of them aside there who's willing to turn the seven life of a child. Couldn't read or write at all. Now I'm all grown up, I got my education. The sky is the limit and I can't be stopped by no one. Oh, I pray for this day to come, and I pray that the world find wisdom to give the boy in need some assistance instead of putting up resistance. Yeah, sitting and waiting for the politics of Texas. It ain't gonna happen. They're all sitting on the asses, pumping champagne and scrunching up the masses. Coming from the web to D-Boy Sonia, but I still got my dignity, yeah. I gotta say it again, even if never rescued me, I'll be a call from the African plane. Come on, you hand, let me see your hand, yeah. Yeah, out of out there. I'm gonna go crazy now, watch me out. Yeah, yeah.
Wasn't he fantastic? Emmanuel Jal there.